tell you about right now, the patriarch of the Mallory family has died. WLWT News 5's John London is live with how they're remembering William Mallory Sr. John.
Lisa, they're remembering him as someone who loved to read, who cut a mean jitterbug, wrote poetry, and became one of the state's most powerful politicians and influential lawmakers for 28 years. One of his children, Mark Mallory, who just left 8 years in the mayor's office 10 days ago, said it was with a heavy heart that he announces his father died peacefully at 7:15 this morning. He was with family at the time. He turned 82 a couple of months ago. His backstory, among the most remarkable and inspiring in the entire state. He grew up poor, dropped out of school, but returned to become an educator and then a state legislator who championed bills that helped struggling families and honored the dignity of the individual. And he passed that kind of mindset on to his 6 children. His heart, we were told today, was always in social work, and although he met presidents, traveled widely, and held powerful positions, he always stayed close to his neighborhood, the West End. His public persona, well known, but here is part of what was shared today about the private side of William Mallory Sr.
My father was deeply spiritual, a deeply spiritual man, and he did not ever dwell in negative thoughts. He was troubled by the concept of negative thinking.
Bill Mallory loved to play baseball on this cement schoolyard here on Dayton Street, started reading the newspaper at a young age, gravitated to the editorials, and started talking politics, and his future life in public service took off from there. There will be a private family service as well as a public memorial service, the date of which will be announced later. Reporting live in the West End, John London, WLWT News 5.